Thomas Lannon came from Newfoundland, and he wed a Gloucester lass. He fished the Essex schooners till the day that she did pass. Just like his dancing cockle shell, his dory rode the wave. The day his mates and Thomas snatched the Essex from her grave. And it's frame up, heave up, haul up for sail. And hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. Off Chatham Bar at Highland Light, the wind blew 50 knots. When a northwest gale comes on to blow, there is no rougher spot. Coal-laden and low squatted, the Eric lost her mast. For the gale had turned out all the stops like a diapason's blast. And it's frame up, heave up, haul up for sail. And hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. Captain Giffen brought the conqueror down, and he did his level best. He wagged a jumbo foresail too, till the Eric came abreast. Jen Thomas in his dory, with his brave and true men five, rowed down to windward of the wreck and picked them off alive. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail. And hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. There are no medals made too large, they said in Provincetown. When these sturdy boats set in Boston town. When these sturdy sailors, Gloucester boys, put into Provincetown. As brave a rescue, it was said, as man e'er made at sea. Worthy to be told by Kipling, yea, or Connolly. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail, and hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. Well, Thomas kept his medal, and his son handed it down to a cousin of young Thomas who grew up in Gloucester town. One summer he went down the rock with his wife and children too, where he heard tales of this brave deed of the granddad he never knew. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail, and hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. Well, Tom knew Essex schooners, though today there's only five. But he set himself to building one to keep the dream alive. 400 years the Burnhams had been building wooden boats, and Harold, he allowed us how he'd like to make her float. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail, and hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. The museum down to Essex, they knew where to build a ship, and the green belt boys at timber near to hand her planks to rip. White Hog Island gave her white oak and black locust for her frame. Tom made her sticks of Douglas fir, gave her his granddad's name. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail, and hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. They laid her whiskey plank in April, launched her that same June. She ran out on the evening tide under the midnight moon. And now on summer evenings, the good folk of Cape Ann make music on the Lannon when the summer's near to hand. And it's frame up, heave up, haul them up for sail. And hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. There are no medals made too large for keeping. So here's a health to Thomas Lannon, Gloucester boy for Newfoundland. And here's one to young Tom for building of that schooner grand. There are no medals made too large for helping men and boats survive. So we'll sing this as Tom's medal and help keep his dream alive. And it's frame up, heave up, haul him up for sail, and hear the Thomas Lannon tell her Gloucester schooner tale. And it's frame up, heave up, haul him up for sail, and help the Thomas